Sur la glace, représentant la Géorgie.
Well, next skater comes next from Georgia. Skate from Anastasia Gubanova.
Anastasia Gubanova.
After the short program, 11th at the Winter Olympic Games, so good placement there, hoping to be up here at the World Championships. That was just beautiful. There's a second, third fist pump. You saw that at the last double axel when all the technical elements were accomplished. It is garnished with a fist pump on the landing. But what makes this young woman special is in a field, at least at this stage of the competition, where most of the skaters have pretty much the same technical elements. Well, what is the difference? It's caring about every step, about every note, about every musical phrase, making sure that the tilt of your head and the movement of your arms and the soft knees related to the music. And this young woman did that throughout the program. Anastasia Kivanova from Georgia, a beautiful performance here at Worlds. So delicate, beautiful posture. Stood the, that your body is your instrument on the ice. It's what provides and presents the technical elements, but it's what also communicates the art. It's so important, and many skaters take so many years to develop that. Lots of hands over the head, straight and strong in the air. Good speed on the landing, allows to get up into the triple toe. Really wonderfully performed. Back edge for the double axel, good flow, no scratching. In the edge, leg kick, transition. Facial expression, even the eyes are engaged in the performance. Triple flip, a little bit on the lean. Pushes up into the triple toe loop.
Anastasia a obtenu un total de
134.02.
That's purple on the program, of course. Et 186.61 au combiné des épreuves, ce qui la place provisoirement en première position. Total competition score is 196.61, which places her currently in first place.
Picture the first place by 10 points.